gonna keep our focus squarely on you, our work. Yes, who do we have joining us now?
All right, with us, we have two teams. They call themselves the Internationals and Team Chug-A-Bug. Make some noise for them!
Chug-A-Bug!
If you're at all familiar with the show, you know it's not Fear Factor until there is something interesting to eat. So we decided to call this part, Guess What's Crawling to Dinner.
Let's see what's on the menu today. First up, a secret surprise, a rotten combination of oysters, clams, octopus, and fish heads and tails, all in their own gross juice.
Ah, gross, 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 gross juice.
Yeah, real gross.
Gross.
Really horrible. Yeah. Disgusting. Yeah. Next course, mystery meat bed lane, our evidence from the meat packing plant. It's all that stuff they scrape off the floor at the end of the night and send over to us.
That stinks.
Yeah.
Wow, that's gross.
It's disgusting.
It's nasty.
It's like revolting, is what it is. And let's wash all this down. Some milk. Sour milk.
Oh! Oh!
Lumped,
oh!
Lumped it up, if I do say so myself.
Well, you did.
Just exactly.
You just did say so yourself. Excuse me, one second before what? You blend that.
Yes.
Is that really all we have?
Do we need anything more, Kevin?
You know it is a full house, but there's always room for an addition, don't you think?
Right? Yes.
I mean, if you guys want to see a food challenge at Fear Factor.
Food challenge!
Look at her cheering right there.
Yeah, but it's not like people get to see what they eat on TV.
Folks, would you like to see them eat what we eat on TV? Now, just in case this doesn't work out the way that we've drawn it up, the official Chuck buckets here, they're pretty self-explanatory. There you go.
You got it,
Janice. There you go.
Don't get it.
It's like a smoothie, boys.
This is definitely more of a lumpy.
Yeah. Yes. And you have braces. That's awesome.
Oh, good. You need to say this.
It's going to be a great touch. The rules are quite simple. You've got 30 seconds. Whoever finishes first wins. Now, if after 30 seconds neither team has finished both of their cups, whoever finishes the most will be our winner. In order for there to even be a winner, at least one full cup is going to have to be downed. All right, Team International. Very, very international. Yes, you ready? Chug-A-Bugs, are you ready? Wait, it's 90 degrees out here and you're wearing a coat. What the world? All right, it's none of my business. All right, hey, are you guys ready? Let's count down to Chowdown in
3, 2, 1,
go! You got this, boys. Oh, yeah, no problem. No problem. Just slam it. It's not a sip and drink. Come on, just get through it. Just get through it. Come on, just slam it down.
Listen, sorry, I'm just ruining the Team Chug-A-Bug gets me!